Hi, everyone. This is a walkthrough of how to use Stripe's no-code and low-code tools to acquire and retain subscribers so you can create your entire billing flow in minutes, not months. In this video, we'll cover how to create an embeddable pricing table, how to configure a Stripe-hosted customer portal, and how to use Stripe's revenue recovery automation tools. You can support your customer's entire billing lifecycle directly from the Stripe dashboard. Let's see how. Because a smooth buying experience is crucial for driving conversion, Stripe offers a pricing table so your customers can select and purchase the plan that's right for them. Note that this feature requires you to have a website. If you don't have a website, use a payment link instead. Let's see how to set up the pricing table, customize the checkout page that customers will be redirected to, and copy the code to embed the table directly into your website. After logging into your Stripe dashboard, navigate to the Product Catalog and then to the Pricing Tables tab. Click Create Pricing Table. You can select the different prices and plans that you want to offer customers. In this example, we're adding the monthly and yearly prices for the basic, premium, and business plans. The pricing table will automatically pull in any descriptions or features that you've added to each product. You can offer a free trial for customers that sign up for the yearly subscription, and you can customize the design to match your branding. Next, you can configure the checkout page that customers will land on after they select a plan. Set it to dynamically handle tax calculation with the help of Stripe Tax, and customize the confirmation screen message. The checkout page will also automatically display the correct language, currency, and payment methods based on your customer's location, and it allows for upselling, so you can encourage customers to upgrade to a longer subscription period. In this case, from a monthly plan to an annual one in order to save $10. Once you're done, simply copy the custom code and paste it into your website's code base. Your customers might need to change their subscriptions after signing up, so Stripe offers a hosted customer portal where customers can self-manage their subscriptions and invoices themselves. Let's walk through how to configure the customer portal and activate the link so you can share it with customers. Navigate to your dashboard settings page and click on Customer Portal. From here, you can decide what customers can do on the portal. You can let them upgrade, downgrade, pause, or cancel subscriptions. You can even capture a reason if customers decide to cancel. Customers can also update payment methods, view billing history, and pay outstanding invoices. Once you're all set, you can activate the link and add it to your website, invoice, or confirmation email. Surprisingly, nearly a quarter of churn is involuntary. But the revenue recovery dashboard can help you improve retention and stay on top of failed payments by tracking churn, turning on smart retries, and automating recovery emails. From the revenue recovery dashboard, you can see how many failed payments have been recovered, how they've been recovered, and why they failed in the first place. Navigate to the Retries tab to enable smart retries, which use machine learning algorithms to retry payments when they're most likely to succeed. And from the Emails tab, you can automate recovery emails, letting your customers know when cards are set to expire or when a payment didn't go through. And that's how you can acquire and retain subscribers with Stripe's embeddable components, hosted surfaces, and automation tools. Visit the dashboard to get started.